starting from this waypoint, we're gonna get the first seelie. It's trapped on the hydro plant, and we're gonna break her free. Next, you have to teleport here and get the water infusion to activate the hydro mechanics.
Isa.
Now, get back to the waypoint and activate the hydro seelie.
Yuko. Isa.
Alright everyone, I hope this guide is really helpful. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more Genshin Impact content. And until then, see you on the next another video, and bye bye.